going on, guys? You know who it is. It's your boy Marcus, Lost in Translation, Lit Nation. Time for another video. This video right here, this dude name's High Rez. Song is called Overdrive. It's got Tech N9ne, Krishna, Joel Ortiz, Twista, Busy Bone, and Afro. And I saw the first like few seconds of it, and this dude raps so fast. I think it's Afro, just assuming because of the fact that he has a big Afro in, but he rapped very fast and it was crazy. I know I'd heard of him on like, I think Instagram or something, like years ago, and like he kind of fell off, but I don't remember where. I hadn't kept up with him. But hey, no further ado, High Rez, Overdrive, featuring all everybody.
I walked through hell and made it out alive. Shut your mouth, don't want your damn advice.
Uh-oh.
The real ones just arrived. I will not apologize. Turn this shit to overdrive.
When I trigger the tick of the time, and when I gotta put them in a predicament within the rhyme, and I gotta do it, gotta commit it, a bit of the violence. I never hit it, I'm a nigga about to get in my body better. I'll leave it silent, out the arm, nigga about the bomb. A nigga to keep it calm, keep it calm, keep believing you beat me. I beat the odds, I'm a loser, I'm about to use in the voodoo. A nigga about to know you, niggas about to know what I'm about to do to you. And when I got...
That's fast. I'm not sure I've ever heard that fast of a rhyme pattern, even with Twista or Tech N9ne. Like, I've heard them rhyme that fast, but I mean that particular pattern sounds a lot, really unique.
Nigga to my body better, I'll leave in the silent, out the arm, nigga about the bomb, nigga to keep it calm, keep it calm, keep believing you beat me, I beat the odds, I'm a wonderful loser, I'm about to use in the voodoo, and nigga about to know you, niggas about to know what I'm about to do to you, and when I gotta go cray on the beat, I better holler with automatic, but ain't no way your motherfucker follow with methodical, we know to be the prodigal, article, I'm a starter, I can leave another brother, my low bottom line, a nigga about to do it, a nigga to part of mine, I'm hard, hard, I missile the nuke, and until they all died, overdrive, get them notified, because of the archive, on the mind, all bizarre, on the front line, one time, I unwind, I'm unkind, I run by the pain, alumni, I untie, and comply the brain. The nigga about to do, but I gotta give him another guarantee. I keep it suited to suckers, so no, I got the kerosene. Beautiful music is suited for the one to listen to the visionary. Bury everybody, be the minister, the incubus and the vision. I be the one to benefit, a beat it, fatality, Mortal Kombat finisher.
Nice, nice. Super, super nice.
For the one to listen to the visionary, bury everybody, be the minister, the incubus and the vision. I be the one to benefit, a beat it, fatality, Mortal Kombat finisher.
I walked through hell and made it out alive.
Yeah.
Shut your mouth, don't want your damn advice. The real ones just arrived, I will not apologize.
No sheep in his circle, and if he wore that shirt in another country, no dads would give their, no dads would let them have hit their daughter's hand in marriage. He's like, what? No, you have no sheep, no goats either? You're a bum.
Turn this shit to overdrive.
Turn this bitch to overdrive. Okay, which flow should I go with? I think I'll multiply vocals.
Oh, shit.
I don't even know, but I'm finna sound motorized.
Joel
like a
Ortiz.
V6 remote control boat that I'm zipping around my pool at home. See my private life, no joke. I find myself doing the most, but I'm supposed to, why not? Boy, I gave it all I got. Every single line I jot, bye-bye my ops. Take a look inside my lot. That's a Bok Choy green, my cock. I'll be right back. Sipping up the I-95. When I see a Popeyes, I stop. I watch eyes pop as I cop a
Facts. When I see a Popeyes, I stop.
I got every single line I jot, bye-bye my ops. Take a look inside my lot, that's a Bok Choy green, my cock. I'll be right back, sipping up the I-95.
Shit. Take a look inside my lot, that's a Bok Choy green, Maybach.
Every single line I jot, bye-bye my ops. Take a look inside my lot, that's a Bok Choy green, my cock. I'll be right back, sipping up the I-95. When I see a Popeyes, I stop. I watch eyes pop as I cop a two-piece leg and thighs with size and sign inside of the white box. Man, I'm fresh to death. I step the best. He checks finesse the left side of my night.
Joel Ortiz is so slept on, man. He's fire.
Watch eyes pop as I cop a two-piece leg and thighs with size and sign inside of the white box. Man, I'm fresh to death. I step the best. He checks finesse the left side of my night. Guess I'm blessed. So, yes, success in the flesh. These checks, man, they just keep coming in nice.
Yeah. He said the checks in the side of my Nikes. And then I'm blessed because the checks keep coming. I'm nice. Oh, my God.
The white box. Man, I'm fresh to death. I step the best. These checks finesse the left side of my Nikes. Guess I'm blessed. So, yes, success in the flesh. These checks, man, they just keep coming in nice. Yeah. I'm talking a whole lot of
coming
pesos.
Nice.
Now, if I may say so, Poppy stay with the fuego. The wave at imposters like hasta luego. Tell Satan, yo.
Wave at imposters like hasta luego. hold on. Like inside of my pasta, weigh that imposter is like hasta luego.
Out of pesos. Now if I may say so, Poppy stay with the fuego to wave at imposters like hasta luego. Tell Satan, yo.
Oh. I walked through hell and made it. Sometimes I do that. I have a tendency to add into the metaphor that I thought he said and then elaborate more. He didn't mention pasta, but he should have, because that would have been fire in that same sentence as well.
Stay with the fuego to wave at imposters like hasta luego. Tell Satan, yo.
Yeah, I don't know.
I walked through hell and made it.
Could have did something right there.
Shut your mouth, don't want your damn advice. Yo, the real ones just arrived. I will not apologize. Turn this shit to overdrive.
I was drilling the riddling in my system like vitamins while I'm feeling adrenaline. I'm a symbol of skeletons in my closet. It's evident that I'm threatening peasants like I'm the.
He kind
of
reminds me of that Samsung dude. That Samsung.
Shit to overdrive.
I was drilling the riddling in my system like vitamins while I'm feeling adrenaline. I'm a symbol of skeletons in my closet. It's evident that I'm threatening peasants like I'm the president. Stepping in sections that are unwelcome. Instead of pressing the effortless, I'm just taking my time. My heart is racing. I'm patiently pacing, picking in mind. I never fake it. I take it, replace it, make it sublime. Ain't no vacation, frustration, fake it. They hate on my prime. Got my heart and soul in the trolls. I ain't talking about votes when I say I get a poll. Wait. All my dreams and my goals, they unfold while they scroll on their phones. Wait. I can never slow. Gotta grow, gotta flow, gotta glow. Neck flows on. Wait. No Samuel L. I'm incredible. I never fail. Murder on the mic, set bail. To a billion women. They feeling them, sending to me, killing it. Spit it so cold, like I'm cold in a villain. Them all of my synonyms, so damn innocent. Challenging like cinnamon, said I can't breathe, can't sleep, can't see. No plan B, cause a stampede for them bucks, no Bambi.
I like
no
pansy, that.
Not manly, her panties all on the ground to have me. She fancy.
Rex, I walked through hell and made it out alive. Shut your mouth, don't want your damn advice. The real ones just arrived. I will not apologize. Turn this shit to overdrive.
I am a cancer, they go pot on my carpet. Krishna can nump it, or yam, puri avam, and milit walk in ump it. Why you don't think you want your carpet? Take a sap in a kuem and
jump in the exhaust. Make a room at the. Those headphones look familiar.
That's
funny. Hey man, give me back my headphones, son.
It's been underrated as fuck, always kept it a buck. I never duck, no action. Thought they be jumped and celebrating my ups, but they claiming it's luck and never pleasing my passion. I'm a savage in both languages, kinda tight with the rap, but it's no bandage. It's brandish, it flows that are so damaged. And throw hands with it when the beat bang, my fangs come out and I strangle it. Dante baat se meri baat hai vastav, kahan se kahan tak dekhe mere raaste kahan tak. Rap ke vaaste karte ye khaas se naatak paas the khaas tab wohi mere paas hai aaj tak. Never lack the energy, making my enemies scared of me. Cleverly put them in jeopardy, chopping the melody, guillotine. I'm a remedy mentally for the ones that need therapy, because I'm meant to be legendary, hella deep in the scene.
I walked through hell and made it out alive. Shut your mouth, don't want your damn advice. The real ones just arrived.
He shot this everywhere.
Turn this shit to overdrive.
You motherfuckers are trans, can't try to be deep, but you a dummy, double
damn. Oh shit, busy bone.
I can when I can, and a nigga put the fam, and they try to be cheap. I put the fam in the fam, and I creep, and I crawl, and I peep. I'm a brawl, whether or not I fall, whether or not I fall. Put the rock, keep it on slick, put the gun, put the dog in his place. They continue to pull, put the balls in his face, till I draw from the waist, got the AK-4s. If it's hot in a place, get a taste, and a young cut raw. Fresh from the shore, with the sharks on the way, and the cops on the way, and I'm only halfway deep in the safe. Gotta get to the bank, but I get to the bag. Better get out my way, or they walk to the plank when we get to the bay. Murderous seasons on the way, when they walk through here, they just start paying. With the gas on fleek, and the smoke on toxic. Number two carbon, zero oxygen. Got the bank, and my nigga from Maine, he be caught in the time.
There
every
he
time,
goes.
Everyone in it just starts a game, but I can't speak to blank, cause it's never a strain on my brain.
I walk through hell and yeah. Made it out of.
Busy Bone used to be fire back. Well, I mean, he's still dope, but he, like, Bone Thugs and Harmony, man, they were a whole new part, like, they created a whole new style when they came out. Well, actually, that's debatable, because there is a song called Mary, and you know what? I actually should, I think I might react to that right now in a minute, but there's a song called Mary by Freestyle Fellowship, and I've already put up Freestyle Fellowship, and that was, like, Bone Thugs and Harmony. Matter of fact, I got an idea for a video.
The real ones just arrived. I will not apologize. Turn this shit to overdrive.
So many people tell me they used to my chopping, cause I've been at it for hella reducing the chalk. And they know I'm a killer with all the juice that I'm dropping. So they're missing all my lyric abuse when it's popping. Muse in the coffin. You to stop and produce in the Zeus. A huge used to walking. But technique to be letting loose. Shoot them often. A heck of a set of my canoes. Choosing options. 36
yes.
Years. Busting giving the most of people my wordy shit. Here's nothing sniffing the dope and weekend and early hits. Here sucking dirty dicks near pussing dirty pricks. We're hushing. What I'm giving the people, they take it like a type of therapy. They get the reason not too many are not aware of me. If you know with me, in a jiffy, you never care to be. You're scared of me, cause I am the killer, bringing the clarity with the speed. I'm giving them all I got. I'm kind of feeling like they're waiting for my motherfucking lips to bleed. This degree, they don't want a script to read. They want me talking about I'm dripping like a dick disease, and that is no surprise.
They want to talk about I'm dripping like a disease. Come on, you heard him. You heard him.
I
put him into overdrive. Close
your eyes. I walked through hell and made it out alive.
They're like, all we need you to do is sing this hook in about 7 different places. Now don't want your damn advice. The real ones just arrived. I will not apologize. Turn this shit to overdrive. Whenever I'ma get ignorant, it'll get ugly. What could be done to me? Let them know they don't want none of me. When I be coming about it, but I got my animal impeccable. You guys can't see it, but that's also my mic underneath. It's a Rode. Hey, another video in the can, high res. I guess that's the Overdrive, Tech N9ne, Krishna, Joel Ortiz, Twista, Busy Bone, and Afro. It's a pretty dope little joint. Everybody got busy on it. I liked it a lot. I think I need to look up more of that dude. I think that's Afro, like I said. I'm going to look up more of that guy because he seemed he rapped super fast, and his rhyme pattern was a little different. I know I've seen him before lots of times. He would go back and forth between fast and not fast. I remember that dude, but like it was like a long time, like 2016, 2015, maybe even before that. But anyways, hey, you know the drill. Share it with somebody who would care. Do not share it with somebody who would not, and we out.